two people are injured and thousands flee a beach after fireworks on a barge go off at random.